Alright, so the third note we're going to learn now is the note E, and that is on the bottom line of the stave. You use your second valve for this one, so it's the middle one. You push the middle valve down, this is what it sounds like. Alright, on page 7 or 6, you'll see that we have a white note with no tail attached to it. That there is called a semibreve, and we hold that on for 4 full beats. So when you're playing that note, you need to count to 4 before you move on to the next one.